comes Idaho. They now have the ball in Hawaii territory. On the 48, Enderle to throw again. Four-man pattern, throws, that's complete. Fumble, Hawaii picks it up. No whistle, with it is Richard Torres. And Richard Torres will score.
Well, you take that, you add it on to two interceptions. That was just a great play. A real hard hit on Hardy.
And I'm not sure who.
John Hardy-Tuliau punched it out.
Tuliau, just a really good open field hit against their big tight end, their number one receiver. Just comes up, knocks that ball out, catch all the way, touchdown all the way.
And Torres in the right place at the right time. Very opportunistic. Enos will try the extra point.
They're going to review the play, I guess. Think he's out there?
Oh, I think it's a legitimate touchdown. 53 yeah. yards.
I agree. Well, they'll review it. But you know, if we're gonna take a look at it on a replay, we should have a really good look at this because it was out there in the open. So he hits him on a small crossing pattern.
One.
He's got the ball. He takes enough steps.
That's right.
Hit the ball comes out upon contact. Tuliau, nice job.
Another look. You seem to be progressing with the football.
That to me.
Review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Touchdown.
Touchdown. And you can tell it didn't take too long to review. So what you have here tonight is one touchdown set up immediately as a result of a turnover, and two came after interception. So the defense playing well, playing very well now as Hawaii is about to go up 24-3.
So you think Enos will make this?
I have confidence. I hope he does. But then I just broke a rule that I never do.
Kicks it.
Thank you, Scott.
It is good. 42 out of 42.
Yeah. I know I spoke a little bit too soon. I shouldn't have done that.
Hawaii now leading 24-3 over Idaho on homecoming night. Welcome back, everybody.